In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to simplify moving an email conversation from Microsoft Outlook to a Microsoft Teams channel. Allowing content to naturally and easily flow from email to a Microsoft Teams conversation helps users benefit from using the most effective tool for the people they're communicating with. Email is most commonly used when communicating with your outer loop, for example, external companies and people you don't work with day to day, while Microsoft Teams is most effective with people you work closely with, or your inner loop. The problem is we need to work in both Outlook and Teams to get our jobs done efficiently, and there is no seamless way to move a conversation from one environment to the other. So let's see how we can solve this problem. Meet Sally. Sally is a marketing manager at Contoso, where Office 365 SharePoint and Microsoft Teams is used to manage all marketing projects across the business. Sally is at the airport boarding a plane when a last-minute check of Microsoft Outlook on her phone shows an urgent email from Cameron. Cameron works for an external marketing agency and is requesting a decision be made by 3 p.m. today around the creative work so we can hit the deadline for an upcoming conference. Sally needs help from her team at the office to discuss and provide feedback on available options. Using Microsoft Outlook, Sally selects OnePlace Mail to help move the conversation from email to Microsoft Teams. Sally selects the email and attachments and then progresses to choose a Teams location. All the teams Sally has joined are now displayed. The marketing team has a number of channels and Sally chooses Conference to save the files. Sally decides to notify the channel, starting a conversation around the creative work and reminds everyone of the urgency to provide immediate feedback. Sally has been tapped on the shoulder to turn her phone off, ready for takeoff. Lucky the email and attachments are all saved in the background and there's no need to keep her phone on. Sally can relax knowing her team has everything under control. Tom and the rest of the team have just received a Teams notification and can now work together to provide feedback, ready for Sally when she jumps off the plane. The email message and the attachments are now stored in the files area of the Teams channel. The conversation Sally posted to the channel also provides a link to these files. Now that Tom and Sally are using the right tool for their inner loop, the conversation can flow quickly, and all feedback and any edits to the documents are managed in Teams, backed by the full power of Microsoft SharePoint. When Sally lands at her destination, she can see the complete conversation in Microsoft Teams, and she can respond to Cameron with the confidence of knowing she has consulted with her team. Most importantly for Sally, she's been able to remain super productive and collaborate seamlessly with her team while being at the office. OnePlace Mail is free in App Stores and available across all devices where Microsoft Outlook is available, including iOS, Android, web browser, Mac, and Windows. Get started by selecting Get It Now from App Source or visit OnePlaceSolutions.com to learn more.